Germany they're like 6 euros for beer.
Yeah, yeah. But in Germany the beer is many, many so better than ours.
No, your beer is actually okay.
So.
You know the grass is always greener on the other side of the fence.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But I want the kill. You know what is that?
No?
The kill is a type of alcohol, something like, I don't know. It's from grape.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's like grappa.
Yeah, grappa. Yeah.
No, I don't like that. That's very sweet as well.
What is the traditional alcohol in your food?
Well, beer.
Beer?
No.
Not a beer.
We also have something they call Old Danish. It's a bitter. It's like grappa.
I know that kind of
stuff that tastes like shit. And we have that we call schnapps.
Yeah.
And it's made from potatoes. And it's hot. It does not taste good.
It is a high-potent alcoholic?
It's I think it's about 40%.
Yeah, so it's quite...
Yeah.
If you wait for a video, you
can. Oh, yeah. Okay. It's not easy being popular because you're the only Danish person here. And no Danish fighters.
Yes. You watch tennis?
Huh?
You watch tennis?
Tennis?
Yes.
Caroline Wozniacki?
I don't know. Maybe...
Caroline Wozniacki.
Oh,
in tennis.
Yes.
What do you mean here?
Oh. In tennis.
Tennis. Caroline Wozniacki. The only one. And she's not. Well, she's Danish citizen, but she's from Poland. So. I'm pretty good looking.
Which number is the rank list?
I think she's around between 10 and 16 right now. She was number one for a few years. I think 3-4 years ago she was number one for like 2 years. But that was because she competed in all the tournaments. So she got enough points. But she never won one of the really big titles.
I hit Serena. I hit Serena is it's a pig. It's a very big, I don't know, he's she's like
yeah.
I just don't like
her. She's black.
Yeah.
And believe me, when you see the black girls over there, they're big and they have big butts, big tits. They are just big. But some of them pretty good looking.
Grisha, girls are really bad. You know, I forgot the name.
Also tennis or?
Yeah.
There's been Maria Sharapova.
Yeah, Maria.
And before Caroline Wozniacki, there was Anna Kournikova.